get a chance to use live eel for bait and you don't want it to tangle all up in your line, you hook it back here by the underside of the tail, back towards the tail, and it's always going to swim away from your sinker, from your line, and that'll keep it untangled. So there you go, just a little tip how you can rig live eel. Deuces.